So you've complained to council about it?
Yes, I bring up housing about it.
Your daughter sent me some videos of you trying to trim
it was all right.
But super slow.
Yeah, as the grass in the middle is up to my knees.
Bit of length there. Welcome back, guys. I'm Tim the Lawnmower Man. We've got another full Fremo Fridays cleanup for you today. This was a two-visit job. Couldn't knock it all over in one go. The most bizarre thing happened before I was able to come back for the second visit, so watch out for that. This is government housing. No one lives in it at the moment. The neighbour contacted me because housing hasn't been maintaining it. It's vacant at the moment. I believe it's been deemed unlivable. Nothing's happened with the property though. It's just been left to rot. So yeah, this is government housing that isn't being maintained. The neighbours have complained multiple times, but nothing's happened. So they gave me a call and I'm gonna see if I can get the job done. I'm using my brand new flail mower for the first time. Handy I have it because this is an absolute mammoth task. I hope you enjoy it. Lost in this grass. I don't know if I'll be able to catch it on camera, but it just flung that out about 30 metres forward, a golf ball. Surprisingly, very little damage on the ball.
Oh.
Looks like someone's made the mistake, hit it with the mower at some stage before. The spindle's gone. Look at that. The mower is almost lost down there. So much grass.
edges, man, they are so thick.
I am
edged out at the moment. Whoa. Tidy this up, jump on the mower, do a second pass on that before I do a bit more edging. That was a lot. Thank you.
Okay, so we are back at this housing place. The neighbours have been trying to get this place cleaned up for months and months and months, they've been telling me. They've had no luck. Apparently they've complained to housing, complained to the council. Nothing's been done for months and months to the point where they asked me to help. I came and knocked over the front. Started knocking over the front. I still had plenty of work to do. The very next day though, contractors hired by housing have come out and done the back, which I didn't get a chance to start. This was absolutely wild. I'll show you some, if you haven't seen the vlog, I'll show you some footage of what this looked like just a few days ago. You can actually walk out here. I couldn't walk out here. It was that bad. I was planning to do this during my next visit, but it's been done. Now it's been done. That's the main thing. That's all that matters. It's just crazy timing that the day after I do it, they turn up. Well, at least it's been done. I'm going to tidy up just some of the front here. Yeah, I had some bins delivered and everything to take the waste. Rightio, we've done a pass. We're gonna give it another pass the other way before I go. Looks so much better already just collecting that grass. Come and have a look at how much grass we've got so far. Could grab a hell of a lot more too. Look at that. It's a decent sized bin too. So my borderline OCD is not gonna let me leave this path like this. So we're gonna tidy that up. We'll be right back. Well, that was kind of bizarre. I've never had someone come in halfway through and kind of finish the job. I'm really happy overall with how this one turned out. It was a lot of work. There's a lot of work that goes into these jobs. I do appreciate you guys watching and your support, because I wouldn't be able to do it if you guys didn't watch. There's been a lot of changes on this channel lately with the vlog. There's going to be one more change. I'm moving the vlog to my Turf and Tools YouTube channel. The only reason for that is it seems to be confusing the algorithm about what this channel is, and it's been hurting the Freemo Fridays videos, and Freemo Fridays is the main thing I do. I don't want to upset that, so Turf and Tools, that's my other channel. Go and check it out if you like the vlog and like seeing the behind the scenes, the tools I'm trying, all that sort of stuff. There'll be plenty of fun to be had there, giveaways, all that sort of stuff. Hopefully I can see you there.